नमस्ते ईशान।
नमस्ते कुलदीप मामू।
वी आर बैक आफ्टर अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, राइट?
यस मामू।
सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ओनली टू श्लोकस, 27 एंड 28। व्हाई? बिकॉज 29th इज इन
इंद्रवज्र,
इंद्रवज्र छंदस, एंड 30th अगेन इन अनुष्टुप छंदस। देन From 31, it is going to be 3 shlokas every episode. Okay?
Okay, Mamu.
You are done? You are ready for today's episode?
Yes, Mamu.
Shall we start now?
Yes, Mamu.
Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha.
Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha.
जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युः,
जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युः,
ध्रुवं जन्म मृतस्य च,
ध्रुवं जन्म मृतस्य च,
तस्मादपरिहार्येऽर्थे,
तस्मादपरिहार्येऽर्थे,
न त्वं शोचितुमर्हसि,
न त्वं शोचितुमर्हसि।
गिव दैट, यू कैन गिव दैट सस्टेन, ओके? अ लिटिल बिट सस्टेन, डोंट स्टॉप इट अब्रप्टली, बिकॉज इफ यू चैंट इट दैट इज ओके, न त्वं शोचितुमर्हसि, दैट इज ओके, बट व्हेन यू चैंट इट म्यूजिकली यू कैन गिव अ लिटिल बिट सस्टेन, ओके?
ओके मम्मू।
जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युः,
जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युः,
ध्रुवं जन्म मृतस्य च,
ध्रुवं जन्म मृतस्य च,
तस्मादपरिहार्येऽर्थे,
तस्मादपरिहार्येऽर्थे,
न त्वं शोचितुमर्हसि,
न त्वं शोचितुमर्हसि।
Now 28th, avyaktadini bhutani,
avyaktadini bhutani,
vyaktamadhyani bharata,
vyaktamadhyani bharata,
avyaktanidhananyeva,
avyaktanidhananyeva,
tatra ka paridevana,
तत्र का परिदेवना।
Here it is परिदेवना।
परिदेवना।
Once again, अव्यक्तादीनि भूतानि,
अव्यक्तादीनि भूतानि,
व्यक्तमध्यानि भारत,
व्यक्तमध्यानि भारत,
अव्यक्तनिधनान्येव,
अव्यक्तनिधनान्येव,
तत्र का परिदेवना,
तत्र का परिदेवना।
Shall we go for chanting together?
Yes, Mammu.
जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युः, ध्रुवं जन्म मृतस्य च, तस्मादपरिहार्येऽर्थे, न त्वं शोचितुमर्हसि, अव्यक्तादीनि भूतानि, व्यक्तमध्यानि भारत, अव्यक्तनिधनान्येव, तत्र का परिदेवना। यू नो, नाउ लेट अस गो थ्रू द मीनिंग्स। जातस्य हि ध्रुवो मृत्युः,
ध्रुवं जन्म मृतस्य च, मृतस्य च।
I'm telling you, don't get into this local accent. मृदस्य च, मृदस्य च, it is मृतस्य च,
मृतस्य च।
ता should be pronounced ता, ता,
ता,
मृतस्य च,
मृतस्य च।
तस्माद् परिहार्येऽर्थे
न त्वं शोचितुमर्हसि।
हि जातस्य मृत्युः ध्रुवः, mrutasya cha janma dhruvam. See, death is certain for one who is born, and birth is certain for one who dies. Death is for sure, we know, right?
Yes, Mamu.
But birth is certain for one who dies, Bhagavan says. See, you know, science is trying to find this secret. The only comedy happening is that the scientist is dying while in search of this secret of death.
Mamu, everybody thinks that they die their self. But this is the truth that Yamadeva's people kill us.
Yeah. Yamadeva's people. That means Bhagavan is sending them and they come to us when the right time comes, no?
Yes, Mamu.
Only Bhagavan knows the secret of death, no?
Yes, Mamu.
And all the saints, jnanis, they also know, okay?
Okay, Mamu.
So death is for sure, we know. See, that's why Bhagavan is saying, tasmad aparihariye arthe, tasmad aparihariye arthe, tvam shochitum na arhasi. See, therefore, death, birth, everything is inevitable. So, over the inevitable, you ought not to grieve. You don't have the right to worry. See, birth, death, again rebirth. This procedure is sure to happen. Okay?
Okay, Mammu.
Next, avyaktadini bhutani.
Vyakta madhyani bharata.
Avyakta nidhananyeva.
Tatraka paridevana.
Hey Bharata, oh Bharata, who is Bharata?
Kunti Putra Arjuna.
Kunti Putra Arjuna, that's fine, but here it is not
Arjuna.
It is just Arjuna. I am asking who is Bharata. Then you must say one who has come from the lineage of Bharata. That should be your answer, okay?
Okay, Mammu.
So, Bharata. Bharata is Arjuna here, right?
Yes, Mammu.
Bhutani avyakta adini, bhutani vyakta madhyani, bhutani avyakta nidhanani eva. See, beings is not just human beings, all beings, unmanifest in the beginning, manifest in the middle, and unmanifest again in the end. I'll tell you what. See, there was no name or form before birth, right?
Yes, Mamu.
Before your birth, where were you?
In my mother's tummy.
Your mother's tummy, right?
Yes, Mamu.
Even before that?
I don't know.
You don't know. No?
Yes, Mamu.
See, there will be no name or form in the end too. When we die, we call it body or corpse. See, no one will say, let us burn so and so with name. They will only say, let us burn this body. Okay?
Okay, Mamu.
Actually, we call it Shav. When the prana is there, we call it Shiv. And when the prana is not there, we call it Shav. See? So, you were not there in the beginning, not there in the end too. But the manifestations occur only in the middle, in between birth and death. Okay?
Okay, Mamu.
So, Bhagavan is saying, Tatra paridevanaka. Why then the grief? Why worry? Why worry then? Why do you worry then? Okay?
Okay, Mamu.
Let us go through the tidbits now. We have a date of birth, right?
Yes, Mamu.
We have a date of death too. See, if you go and visit a tomb, you would see how it is written. The name will be written, of that person will be written. Then there will be date of birth. Say, 1st January 1950. Then there will be a hyphen. After that hyphen, date of death would be there. Something like July 17th, 2030. So, there is a hyphen in between And you know what? That hyphen is this life in our, in this earth, our life.
Mamu, that hyphen is this balyam, kaumaram, yavanam, jara.
Yes. That hyphen is this life and that includes balyam, kaumaram.
Yavanam, jara.
Yeah, very good. See, so death is sure for anyone who is born. Rebirth is sure for anyone who is dead. That's why punarapi jananam punarapi maranam
punarapi janani jathare shayanam
iha samsare bahudustare
kripaya pare pahi murare.
Yeah, in Bhajagovindam Shankaracharya says that. See, you know, the cycle of birth and death has been going on from time immemorial and will continue up to eternity. See, so we should not worry over the inevitable. See, do you know when you are going to die?
No.
See, all these Kauravas, Bhishma Pitamaha, Drona, all of them are born and they will surely die. You cannot save them. Just like that, they will, after death, they will be born again. You cannot stop it. So Krishna is saying, Why should you worry? See, a very few jivas will escape from this cycle of birth and death.
Mamu, you said me that some jivas escape from this cycle of birth and death. How you know? If they are very good and praying to God and surrender fully, then God will love them, and when after their marana, He will take him, that Atma, to His palace.
Directly to His palace, right?
Yes, Mamu.
Instead of again being born and again being dying, no?
Yes, Mamu.
He will make us free, you know?
Yes, Mamu.
Very good. See, I'll tell you one example. Sun rises.
Yes, Mamu.
It will certainly set. If it is set, it will certainly arise. See, will you worry about the setting of the sun? No, will somebody say that, oh my goodness, sun is setting. Will you say that?
No.
Because you are sure that sun is going to arise next day, right?
Yes, Mamu.
Next morning, right?
Yes, Mamu.
So, see, changes in this world are inevitable. Just like that, circumstances also keep changing. See, if they don't change, it will remain the same. See, imagine if you don't change from your balya to yavana. See, can you imagine you are in first standard now, okay?
Yes, Mamu.
Next year, again you are in first standard. Next year, again you are in first standard. First standard. Only in first standard. What will happen?
Same reading, writing.
Same reading and writing, no?
Yes, Mamu.
You will be in your kaumaram, yavanam. But you are doing the same. You will be doing the same thing, no?
Yes, Mamu.
But we are talking that, just imagine if you are always in balya. So, without this change, the world will become a static thing. Static. Actually, Om Sthiraya Namaha.
Om Sthiraya Namaha.
Bhagavan, Shiv Bhagavan has that name. That's the first name. Sthiraya Namaha. He is static. Okay, let us come back to the topic. So, Krishna asks, why should you worry? See, many people think of future and they worry. You should remember that change is constant. See, why should we worry then? See, only thing we can do is, or allowed to do is, you can be a witness to all that is happening to you. When the balya happens, you be a witness. When the kaumara happens, you be a witness. When jara happens, you have to be a witness. Old age. See, that's why Universal Mother has a name, Sarva Sakshini. Say?
Sarva Sakshini.
Sakshini. You should witness yourself like a movie. See, when things happen to you, you should see the same just like a movie. That is the secret. That is the secret of success. So Krishna is saying, Natvam shochitu marhasi. You don't have the right to worry. You don't have the right to lament. Because you know the secret of death and birth. And why should you worry? Why should you worry? This is inevitable. This is inevitable. Then why should you worry? No worries, okay?
Okay, Mammu.
Actually, we will go for all this. We should go for when people die, no? We should go there and do namaskaras. Why? Because we are learning from that. We are learning that is all this is inevitable. Okay?
Okay, Mammu.
Sure to happen, all these things.
Okay, Mammu.
Shall we stop now?
Yes, Mammu.
Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha.
Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha.
Do namaskara. Very good. Uttamam. Ati Uttamam.